This is dinner and a show. Today we're going to make some burritos and we're going to listen to the rest of Willie Jack and the Northern Light live at Grateful Get Down, June 25th, 2021. Some rice that I cooked off with the chicken stock and a packet of annatto seasoning. I also made some taco meat, ground meat, and commercial taco seasoning. Any ground meat will do. I used turkey because it's what I had, a little better cholesterol wise.
bloodstained bandit, oh, the good shepherd.
Smash some garlic.
On the other stage, so go over there and listen to them, and then come back over here and listen to Cabinet.
Stop smelling like raw garlic. Start smelling like cooked garlic. can of green chilies. I'm just trying to get those warmed up. Salt. Pepper. Cooked out this morning, mostly pinto, some black grain. Take a ladle and start smashing them beans up. Just roughly.
I need you, darling. Things all right. Come on, babe. Baby, please. I'm begging you, baby.
There's no reason to run them through a food processor. Because I cooked them at the same time. Black beans take a little bit longer. The pinto beans are already mushy. But the black ones will mostly stay, hold their shape. Also I admit it doesn't look the most appetizing, but it'll be hidden underneath a burrito wrapper and it tastes great.
Fellas, huh?
Tom Sacosta on guitar, Michael Falzarano on guitar. They're going to be playing right after us on the other stage.
Big round of applause for Slow-Mo.
Yes.
Let's get it up.
We got time for one more. Thanks everybody for hanging out with us here.
Alright, I'm just turning the heat off of that. Let it
you guys
cool down.
The cabinet? Yeah. Good time.
Don't you come around to me.
out to the sea. Try to see what's going down, 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 down. I shot a read between the lines. To the bottle. It was all I poured. I poured. Now the job on me. Test me, test me. Test me, test me. Why don't you rest me? Thank you.
See you next time.
Love you.
Alright, well, that does it for Willie Jack and the Northern Light Live at Grateful Get Down, June 25th, 2021. So, for some filler, we're going to play some of some more Willie Jack with special guest Mark Caron at Jam Along the Creek 3. That was June 15th, 2013. Thank you. It's a little bit of water that I'm rubbing on them to make the... They don't really stick at first, and once they've been wrapped in the thing long enough, especially after they kind of throw them in the oven for half an hour, then they'll stick together just fine. me, it's kind of just for flavor anyway. We already got beans with protein. Freezing and taking the pan, you just throw them on a medium grill and turn them over for, if they thaw it out, half an hour, or 20 minutes. Place that if they're frozen. Maybe turn it down a little lower so they don't cook on the outside, stay frozen on the inside.
Thank you.
leftovers. I take the leftovers and I freeze them. And when I got enough, I thaw them and make a batch out of that.
Thank you. Terrapin Fire?
Hey, that's a band. They're playing next. Yes.
No dinner and a show tomorrow, St. Patrick's Day. Probably hash on Friday if I feel up to it.